There's excitement in the wind.
Something's happening in Bethlehem.
He was born in Bethlehem. Shepherds declared that angels announced his birth. Now that caused a stir. When men came asking, "Where is he that is born King of the Jews? We've seen his star and have come to worship him." Herod was filled with wrath. "That babe is now a man, teaching a new doctrine with compassion and authority. The crowds are following him. The chief priests and elders are outraged. There's a mob outside of Pilate's home."
Something's happening in Pilate's home. On the porch, Pilate pleads with an angry mob. "In this man called Jesus, I can find no fault. But something's happening in Pilate's home."
From Pilate's hall, we watched as his feet and disfigured body fell beneath the load of the cross. His mother ran to him, the soldiers pushed her away. I heard the hammer fall, I knew the nails were driven, and he was on the cross. The scoffers kept chanting. I heard him speak words of forgiveness. There was an earthquake and a darkness over the earth, and that cry from the cross, "It is finished." We watched him die, but I know this is not over.
Something is happening. It shows. Just rain.